Won't you join me?
Yes, join Audrey Hepburn as you've never seen her before, kicking over the traces and bringing to life Truman Capote's Breakfast at Tiffany's.
I never could do that.
Audrey Hepburn as Holly Golightly, who typifies and glorifies the glamorous playmates of this dizzily spinning world as she and George Peppard breeze through the glitter and shimmer of New York as it has never been captured before. You have a special invitation to attend Audrey Hepburn's open house on the wildest night New York ever knew.
Timber!
Yes. Oh. Oh, good evening, Ed.
Tell you one thing, Fred, darling. I'd marry you for your money in a minute. You marry me for my money?
In a minute.
So I guess it's pretty lucky neither of us is rich, huh? Please, darling, don't sit there looking at me like that.
Holly, I'm in love with you.
So what?
So what? So plenty. I love you. You belong to me.
No. People don't belong to people.
Of course they do.
I'm not going to let anyone put me in a cage.
I don't want to put you in a cage. I want to love you.
Audrey Hepburn and George Peppard, searching for love in the big town, but sharing only part of their lives until they find the deep, warm moment of truth that can't be hidden, even by the oddball antics on the brittle surface of New York.
Thank you.